I was in need of a fish finder mounting solution. I called my friend Wade at Float Tube Fanatics, and I think we have the solution. Strap, one each. Screws, four. Wade has got this totally dialed in and figured out. This is where the strap's gonna go through, see? See those slits? Transducer mount. Okay, and then we've got a zip tie to tidy up the power cord. Say, Wade, I got a problem. Can you help me out? And he sure will. First things first, using the four screws that came with the system, we're going to attach the mounting plate that came with the depth finder. This is way too simple. These holes line up perfectly. Can't get any easier than this. If I can figure it out, this has got to be simple. Let's go ahead and put the unit on its mounting plate. Because my trolling motor is going to mount here, to balance things a little better, I'm going to put my battery box, actually my power center, on this side. But right now we have a hot system. Okay, of course you can decide wherever you want it. If you want your depth finder on this side or this side, it doesn't make any difference. And then mount it to meet your craft and how you want it. And you can adjust this thing anytime you want to. It's real simple to make adjustments. I like my transducer on the inside of the pontoon. Way I can fold the transducer up when I'm traveling. So as you can see, the transducer will adjust up or down this way, as well as up or down this way. About right there. So that when it's tight, the transducer will be below the water line. Okay, that looks about right. That's probably gonna be okay. You can move it up and then tighten it back down while you're traveling. And when you get to the loosen it again, and it should automatically fall flat to the water surface. We'll check all this out when we put the unit on the water. Okay, now we're gonna talk about installing the fish finder and what to do with all this cabling. If you loosen it, it'll swivel back and forth. I'm up here in the channel, about 10 feet of water, 58 degree water. So let's go see if we can find some crappie. Well, I see you like that. Wow. There's a real good one. Ooh-wee. Nice fish. Welcome aboard. Mr. Bass decided to show up. Pretty nice fish. Thanks. See you later, bud. That's more like it. Oh, yeah. Welcome aboard. The ability to locate fish like this is to find the right depth or stay in their neighborhood, let's put it that way. And once you do, you realize the value of a depth finder and what it can do to help you find the fish. Very nice. So the Float Tube Fanatics mounting system worked perfectly today on this Colorado XTS pontoon kickboat. So if you have an inflatable craft or a kayak or a canoe or a single hull boat of any sort, and you need a solution for your fish finder, whatever kind of fish finder you have, give Wade a call and let Fish Finder Mounts find your solution.